My name is Lauren and I like to twerk.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
That's my video, thank you.
Shut up.
You shut up, because I have a channel too, and I started before you, so really this video. Hi guys, Lauren here, and today I'm doing live with Ella.
Stop it, you're wasting my storage. Hey guys, it's Ella here, and today I'm be doing a collab. We are just going to be answering some questions from our very first video. We filmed a cake video. Us making a cake, but it just turned out...
It turned out bad, because, you know.
Not good video.
We're just going to teach you guys some things about us for her first video on her channel. If y'all want to go see my channel, it's called Lauren Zero, and hers is called Ella Key.
Yeah. And so, yeah, we're going to pull up some questions on our phone, and then we're going to answer them about ourselves. All right, let's get started.
Bruh.
We have the questions pulled up right here on my phone, so...
Okay. So, let's go. So, first, who are your top three lady heroes?
I would say Lady Gaga. Do not judge me. I don't have any lady idols.
Beyonce and Rihanna. Okay, moving on. Ask me the second question.
When you were little, what did you want to be? Besides a stripper.
I wanted to be a fashion designer so badly, but not anymore because
ooh, fancy. Too much work?
Too much work.
Okay. Next one.
Who do you think should run for president in 2 years?
Kanye. Kanye 2020!
So Kim Kardashian is the first lady.
What's the best book you've read so far this year? Ever? Have you even read anything?
Yes, I've read books. I've read three, so.
Three?
And I'm reading some right now, but they're for school, so like, whatever. But I've read The Giver and The Hunger Games, and I've read half of the second Hunger Games book, and I've read, like, about a quarter of Divergent. So I'm like, I'm like, you know. But I did finish The Hunger Games, and
what was
The
your
Giver.
Favorite?
I probably, The Hunger Games was my favorite. I love Hunger Games. What makes you feel afraid?
Ghosts that watch me when I sleep.
Doesn't like spiritual like stuff like that.
I mean,
shadow
good
people.
good spirits are good. Would you rather get lunch with Gillian Flynn or J.K. Rowling? Who's Gillian Flynn?
Who's Gillian Flynn? I guess J.K. Rowling, because like I don't even know who that other person is. So yeah, let's go. I've never even read Harry Potter, and I didn't like the first movie, but you know
what?
What's your most embarrassing childhood memory?
This happened when I was in elementary school, and I was wearing really tight white jeans. And
did you get your period?
No. So this is during like PE in elementary school. We were like walking around, and my friends noticed something. They're like, "Oh my God, Lauren!" And this is a big deal back then. But if I look at it now, it wouldn't be that big of a deal. But I was like, "Oh my God, Lauren! You have a hole right in your butthole.
Yes.
A hole in my jeans." I'm like, oh my God. I thought it was such a big deal. Like I had like pink underwear showing through my white jeans.
Oh jeez. Why'd you wear pot pink underwear with white jeans?
I don't know. And then we were so scared to talk about it for the rest of the day. So we made a code word. We're like, guys, let's say alligator every time we're talking about it. So we don't know. So people don't know what we're talking about. So we're like, Lauren, alligator, it's showing. So
alligator, like, you're alligator.
So I had a hole.
Pull up your pants, your alligator showing.
And now look what we don't care. We don't care anymore. Look at these holes.
You see this?
Look at
let
those.
Me get a better angle. Yeah.
Yes.
I don't care. I went to school.
And I totally knew there was a hole in them. If you have the option of adopting a baby fox or a baby koala, which one would you choose?
They're like
koala.
They're like
fox,
dogs.
Foxes will hurt you.
But if it's like a pet, you'll like train it to live.
Yeah, but
koalas are just as vicious, so.
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What's your dream job?
To be an aviation engineer to design planes for Boeing. I'm going to design the next 747-800TX.
Sorry. She's a lot smarter than me.
Who is your favorite mythological god /goddess?
I don't know. Hercules?
Snape. Severus Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Ron Weasley! Hermione.
Harry Potter! Who is your first crush?
Skye, Jack, in kindergarten.
Mine was
Tad. No. Scott Young on my soccer team when I was a kid. Scott.
Mine was Ty. Remember Ty?
Well, yeah.
That's my old school.
Yeah, you showed me lots of pictures of them.
Yeah.
If you could either be a duck or an owl, which would you be?
Freaking owl. Just like,
so you can fly.
Yeah, ducks are like, bread.
They raid your swimming pool. So
yeah, they just like rave my swimming pool.
I'm not being a duck.
I like walk outside, there's like some ducks chilling up. Oh my boy, what? What do you love about yourself most?
I mean, I have a lot of self-hatred. I'm a negative person. Yeah. But if I had to say something, I'd probably like my eyes, my cut. No, I'm just kidding. I really don't like to think about it much. Yeah, I like my personality. It's like, it's outgoing.
Yeah.
So whenever someone's just like, hey, I go, oh my god.
So, it's a little too much sometimes, but you know, I can do it.
It's good. What don't you like so much?
I hate
your personality.
Shut up. No, I hate nails on chalkboard. More of a pet peeve, but I really don't like that. If you got a new tattoo, what would it be of? Justin Bieber.
No. Adam Lambert would definitely be my tattoo.
Okay, so thank you for watching this video. I know it's not like the most interesting, but I just needed a starter video just to get this channel started. So I hope you enjoyed it. So don't forget to like
and subscribe to Ella Key.
And don't forget to go to her channel. I'll leave her in the link below. So go watch her channel. I mean, I don't know if she's a video poster yet. I hope she does. And
I'm a lazy one.
Go check out her banner. Yeah.
My banner. I spent all day on it.
So I'll see y'all next time. Bye.
Bye.
That's gonna be.
Dude.